Hi, this is Ray Dombrowski from TheVectorLab.com. Today I'm going to show you a cool trick you can use with any of our border sets. This particular example is with our borders number 3 set. So here I've got one of the elements that comes with our borders 03 set. And what I'm going to do is just take this, drag it into the Illustrator brush palette, and choose new pattern brush. It'll give you some options here. Just choose approximate path. And what this does is it allows you to apply that shape to any path. So here I'm going to make a custom frame by using the rounded rectangle tool. And then you just apply that brush to that path. You can also do this with circles and ellipses. Also, it works with freeform paths. So any path you draw, you can apply that brush to make that shape. The other nice thing is you can change the size of the brush just by treating it as a stroke, and you can increase or decrease that stroke width for the look you want. That's it. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out thevectorlab.com to see all the great products we have to offer.